doing today is instead of using strobes, we're using constant lighting. Just because I don't have the attachment for my strobe to attach a colored gel. So we're using a Godox constant light here. I'm not too sure which one it is. The SL60W. And these are actually DJ lights that I picked up at Long McQuaid. Two of them I picked up for $60 for a month. I rented them out. So basically what we're gonna do is we're gonna have Lindsay stand right here, get a nice shot from over there. We're gonna use this to light her up perfectly. We're using an Octobox to wrap around her, and then we're gonna use these colored gels to basically outline her for this type of shot.